Shane. Shane.
Is this the best time?
How's
to
it
do
going?
This?
Oh, it is. Perfect time, man. Good. You just showed up to the track. What? Ready to go, man?
I'm ready. I got the first dust in my eyes. I talked to one of the other announcers. And I see buggies. I see a dual seat buggy. So I'm locked in now. It's nothing. This ain't no dog and pony show. This is off road racing. Dog and pony show, I think, was yesterday here at the Outagamie County Fair. So I love it. Volkswagen horsepower in the background.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm ready to go.
All right, keeping it amped up tonight. Let's have fun.
Thanks, Shane. We'll see you around.
Sounds good.
Good old boys, humble cock, stock cars, basically.
Yeah.
One of my favorite classes. Love watching these things just bounce out there, dude. Looks like a lot of fun, man.
Yeah, it's a pretty rough ride inside, though. But it's fun. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it looks like a rough ride. I see some of them necks banging around out there. Sometimes you getting into the doubles is what really hurts, man.
Yeah.
Not only that, the body and the frame of the car.
Yeah, it's a little bit of Advil after the race.
That's for sure. Yeah, you got any sponsors that you want to thank?
Yeah, Pure Class Vodka and all the Rugged and all the Contingency guys that showed up. So appreciate that.
Oh yeah, definitely a shout out to the Humble Cock, good old boys class. Thanks, Chris. We hope she stays in one piece for you tonight.
Yeah, me too. Thanks.
Thank you.